ultimate weapon, I'll some people say, but we can't really push hamsters too much further than into the low 13s. That's where the standard has been. We start going any quicker than that, we've really got to start. We're pushing hamster technology, which isn't as well from the path as yet. So we've got to be pretty careful how these things go. That one's going too quick. If we open up the engine rule a bit for later engines, we would definitely have an issue. So it's good to see guys like Mary. The ladies everywhere. We need some blokes in there. There's Kevin Unger and Jeff Sedd at centre. Beautiful. All hand beaten aluminium body. Ensign 14.4, the Ensign powered hamster. And Sedd 15.